Where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
Hey, who's there?
Who's in my mind?
Where am I?
You're
my place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. I'm in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Oh, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
Just like a few days.
Really? Look pretty beat up if somebody's only been out here a few days. Been almost 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was just gonna snuff it. Go completely nuts, you know? But I guess you get used to anything. Ain't even living with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, wanna see how things work out here? Hmm?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it all depends on people's good grace. Take a couple hours, take a week.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
Good, but that's pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Leave. Did he? Kid, shut up.
Serves him right.
Job, you bum.
What's happening to me? This is not what I wanted. Money item. I'm no thief.
Hey, Jody. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. It's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks.
Get so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hungry. Do you have anything? Anything at all?
Beat it! No bums in here.
Please. It's so cold. And I...
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
What do I have to do?
I figure I'll do you a favor. You do me a favor. $10 says you come around the back with me.
I'm not that desperate, asshole. You can take your $10 and stick it. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Joni, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I mean, I made a few bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Won't get hurt.
Looky here. Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
But there was four of them. Is one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
guys. Come and get it.
Come on, Jody. Help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Her boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher until I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Like some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. It's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me the person that I am today. Freak. Mistake. Someone I hate.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Doing?
Trust me. Dan, my love.
Oh, Jody, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh, my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
You, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
God, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way, go. Walter, you sit down and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. We have a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
Thank you.
must be a switch for the security gate somewhere. What is that? It feels like we missed something. Save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did she get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. Those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Okay, let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Aiden. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Doing fine. okay. You're doing just fine. I can see it. I can see the head. I can see the head. Just push. Push.
Wow, it's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man, she's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
You're a miracle, Jody. Our miracle. Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
Help!
I said get out of here!
Help me! Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Oh,
he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move.
Jody, oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. I fucking hate happy endings. It's seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, man, it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
Oh my God.
Oxygen! We need oxygen!
No.
Shit.
We're losing her.
Jody, no! Not like this.
Please don't leave us, Jody. Don't leave us.
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Zoe is 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
You got the job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. I really miss you.
That's Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
Bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on their clothes gave them away. Believe that? Assholes.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Everything all right? Ma'am?